2-year-olds off Ben pacing. The Greek Freak gets the first call, goes out for the lead. Perception, ideal perception from the outside. Chief Mate shoots out third between horses into the first turn as a Force and Fury cuts the corner on Territory, who is fifth and settles in. And then it's Sea of Life, a stride for stride there at the back with Major Risky moves up on the inside. Quickly, ideal perception forwardly placed here with Joe Bongiorno is going to take the lead from the Greek Freak in 27-4. Ideal perception now swings over to the rail and takes the lead from the Greek Freak in the back stretch, is right on the helmet. Gap of 2.5 lengths to Chief Mate third, about 3.5 to Force and Fury fourth on the cones. Territory is fifth, Major Risky is sixth, and then Sea of Life is seventh or single file. And it's ideal perception at 5-2, paves the way and hits the half in 55-1. The Greek Freak, a two-hole rod under a stranglehold there with Pat Berry. Chief Mate third and tightens in as they hit the far turn. 2.5 lengths to Force and Fury fourth on the cones. Territory edges to the outside and getting underway from the back is Sea of Life, stride for stride with Major Risky over at 3/4. And as they pass that marker, fighting back on the inside is ideal on the inside, ideal perception. And the Greek Freak was rebuffed on the outside, 1:23-2. In the stretch, ideal perception. On the outside now, Chief Mate with Dead Aim. Chief Mate with a full head of steam. Force and Fury is third and driving through on the inside. Full out, ideal perception. Force and Fury from the inside, raging late. Ideal perception, Force and Fury coming. Ideal perception, and Force and Fury hit the line together in a photo. Then close, either Chief Mate or Sea of Life, a photo there. 1:51-3.